breathtaking. What does that mean? What is it that takes my breath away? You've finished the life, you've had your experiences, you've done your time. You don't really reflect on what you used to find breathtaking. The things around you, the pyramids, the Grand Canyon. That moment when your first little girl was born. That moment she took her first step. It was truly breathtaking. Those things that learn a long time. Things you put your heart and soul into. My daughter, she's breathtaking. Greater grandparent than I ever could have been. She taught me what love, what compassion mean. It's not something you can describe in an image, because it doesn't exist in the moment. It's funny. Those who are living are so caught in the heat of it, and so they should be. They don't need their breaths taken away, they just need to live. Their time has all gone. And my life is full of regrets. I know that it all made me the person I was, but in my deathbed, that's not the person I am now. I appreciate that every single moment I spent away from my daughter was wasted. She stole my heart. She stole my breath, but she stole my heart. Only once I quarreled did I find out why. She needed him on me. She stole my love, and my love did her a world of good, because she knew that I had her, and she hid me. Never was true. When you're alive, my breath means nothing. Stolen by the superficial. The life we want to share is your heart, your love. Any breath may be taken, but it's gone forever. That's what I truly understand. The only breath ever did was staying with us with your love. It kept your heart going.